let's get a big win on Gaze of Olympus today. I'm feeling it. I've had some bizarre wins today, bizarre opportunities. I feel like Gates is gonna do it again for us. If you don't know, I've had my three biggest wins ever. Well, actually, no. Out of my top four wins, three of them have been Gates. Out of my top five, I think four. Only because the other day I did get, well, the other day, like a month ago, I did get a really big Sweet Bonanza win on a $350 spin. Was very degenerate of me, but it ended up working. Wow, that would have been lovely to have a tumble there. We have a really bad multi right now, but it can turn around at any second, you know? Give me blues. Blues, reds, multi. Come on. Yeah, Gates has been good to me, though. It's been good to me. It's one of the classics. I really don't like... Nice. We have an 8x. Only 8 spins left, though. We would really need a quick build up here. Yeah, this is... We're basically hoping for a break even at this point, or maybe just a sequence of re-triggers that is unprecedented. What's more likely? Probably the break even. So we'll just hope for a break even. But, one chalice? What chalice would be nice here? Oh, yeah, this is not good. This is not good. I'm planning to do, like, I want to do probably a $4,000 buy today. I think, no, that's not a good start. Let's run another 1200. I don't want to jump into the 1800s yet. That's one thing that Stake really needs to fix. So they used to do, it used to be 1,200, and then like 1400, 1600, 1800. But only some games have that now. I don't know why they changed it, but I would really prefer for them to bring that back. That shit slapped. Would be perfect for my videos too, because of how I like sequence my buys. Nothing there. Ooh, crowns could come in. It's tough though. Seven of them. It's been so long since I've had a good crowns hit. Still yet to have a max win too. I had a win earlier on Sugar Rush that I thought was going to be a max win. It was so good. It was looking amazing. And then it just didn't go all the way to max winville. Another crown bait? Dude, this is a horrible bonus, by the way. Thank God I didn't go to 1800 here. This is a horrendous bonus. What is that, 10x now? Yeah. If we get a good premium tumble, it still could be good, but chances are we're getting absolutely annihilated again, back to back. Hourglasses are in. Hold up, yellows and then greens could... Wow, okay, so it's saved. It's saved now. We're breaking even. We're actually making money now. We are making money. It's official. It's official. We're profiteering off of the heavens. That's actually a really good hit, man. $2,000. Holy shit. It's like a notification. It's official. We're profiteering off the heavens. That's amazing. All right, give me a multi here. This is like $1,000. Oh, it would have been $1,000 if that hit there. That's pretty good, though. Not a bad start. Let's go to 1,800 now. As long as it just gives me like a nice drip feed of decent hits to finance the $4,000 buy, we'll do it. Because I really don't want to have to pull out even more money. Come on. It's official. We're getting absolutely shit on by Gates again. Wait, give me purples. Chalices could save it. They did. Two blues, two yellows. Four rings? Didn't get the rings, but that's okay. 6x on a tumble like that is beautiful. 11 spins left too. Nice. We need two reds. Blues are going to be in. I need reds and a multi. Holy shit. We got them both. Give me a multi. $67 tumble would have been beautiful there. Come on. Oh. Yeah, I streamed earlier today and I was playing Crazy Time. My God, dude. Crazy Time is just, it's such a brutal game to play. So brutal. I used to play it all the time and I honestly don't know how I did it, man. It's just the worst thing to gamble on ever. Damn, seven rings right there. That would have been beautiful. 15x, come on. Purples? Oh! We can still get saved with like a decent tumble here. Seven hourglasses, last spin, do something. No! Lost 1,000 on that one. Let's run back another 18. It's not bad right now. I'm giving away $2,500 a week to the people that are active players on CodeFencer GG on Stake. To get eligible, when you go to sign up on Stake, click the code optional box and enter CodeFencer GG. Or if you've already made an account in the last 24 hours, you can click the guy in the top right, go to settings and then offers and enter CodeFencer GG in the welcome offer box. Additionally, if you're a new player and you contact me on Discord with your usernames, I'm able to get you $1 a day for 7 days. And if you're new to Stake US, I can get you $10 in free Stake cash if you do the same thing. I'm going to be posting all the winners every week of the $2,500 giveaway in my Discord, so make sure you join that. The link will be in the description. Thank you guys so much for using the code as much as you do, because that's entirely the reason I'm able to keep giving back to the supporters and keep the channel going.
Okay, it's also been a long time since I've dropped like a stupidly large all-in.
Gates is like not a slot you want to do that on, though. It's so volatile.
Little 2x there, come on. And when those first 5 spins go by and you don't have a good multi, it's just like, for me personally, all hope goes out the window, dude. It's all optimism, all hope. It's just gone. It's absolutely gone. That would have been a fantastic board if it kept going. Oh, this is not good. Ooh, crowns are hitting. Hold on, if we get a multi here. Yellows might be in. I really need a multi. Wow. Reds are definitely in. Need a multi now, though. Fuck. $227. Even if we got a 2x, like, that still would have been a really good hit for us. Yellows? 7x. I mean, this is looking awful. I'm just glad this is all happening on the early buys. Get it out of the way. Chalices, maybe? Oh! Blues, we need one more red. I mean, this is the last spin. This is fucked either way. Yeah, that was bad. $1,400 lost. I'm gonna go up to 2,000 now. Come on. Might not even have enough to do the 4K, depending on how badly this one goes. I've been, oh, 10x off the rip, not hitting. No. What is this? Is cursed purple multi yellow chalice blue multi? Okay, you gotta drop a multi now. Rings reds multi, please, bro. Hit a damn multi. This is a crazy tumble. You have to at least do wow, a 5x for that. Let's go. I was expecting a 2x.
Would have liked a 500x, but
that's neither here nor there. Give me a tumble. Oh, let's go. 8x on it. Yo, this could be really good. If this pays really big, I won't do a 4K, because you got to know when to take your dubs, you know? Come on. I may have jinxed it, though. Reds are definitely in. We already have a multi. We need the hourglasses. We need... Okay, yellows that... Boom, let's fucking go. This is big. Oh my god, retrigger could happen too. Oh, that was a little too ambitious. That's okay, we're in profit now. $600 in profit. We have 5 spins left. Multi's looking decent. Hits are happening. Give me yellows. Nice. Blues, come on, one blue. Oh dude, hourglasses almost went again. It's 1k profit. Greens, come on. Greens. Yes, purples could go. It's tough though. Or chalices. Holy fuck. We need purples, multi. Multi's in. No purples. That's still really good. That's what, 1200? Okay. We really shouldn't do. I'll do some kind of big buy. I'm not going to do a 4K. Because this is. Oh my. This is so good. You do not push the envelope after. Oh my god. You do not push the envelope after a tumble like this. After a win like this on a big buy too. A 2K buy. 28X multi right now. Gates of Olympus. Let's fucking go, dude. Yellows, blues. Multis in. No, that's okay. 31X in total. This is incredible. I think we're at 10K now in the balance. Oh! What? 43x? Dude, if that would have kept going, that's still another really good hit, though. Holy shit, 7.5k. Why did it... Fave. Yeah, we're not doing a 4k after that one. Let's drop a 3k, because I do feel bad for... it's not misleading. I'm being smart.
but we'll drop a 3K. Realistically, I just hope we get half this money back because that was an incredible win. And we gotta, ooh, it's showing activity early. Uh-oh. What? I thought that was a hit. We need a multi stat, multi now. Hey, 3X isn't bad. That's not bad at all. Ooh, purples almost came in too. 10 spins left. That's okay. I have a humble ask. I just want half my money back here. Give me 1500. Purples, rings, multi. Ooh, rings, come on. Yellows, rings. Bruh, 7 rings, 7 yellows, no multi on that too. It was a good tumble. Wow. 1 green. 1 crown, reds, multi. Multi, please. For the love of God, drop a multiplier. Multi, it's not gonna do it. It's too big of a tumble. It's not gonna do it. There's no way it does it. There's no way it does it, guys. It always does this shit. There's no way it gives us a multi here. There's literally no way. It's not happening. Oh! I hate that it was such a low multi, but we actually just broke even off of that. Holy fuck. Let's go. Usually when you get tumbles like that, it does not drop a multi. Give me yellows, purples. Dude, this is going to be another good hit because we're going to get one more yellow. Then chalices are going to come in right here. I'm calling it. Dude, let's go. Going big actually pays off for once. That's another lovely hit. This might even pay more than the one before. We got 7,500 off of the other one. Oh, hourglasses. Come on. Come on. You got something else left in you. Come on. A little bit of juice left. That's okay. We got to know when to take our dubs. Here, I'm going to do a couple spins down to 12K. See if we can get like a big base hit or a bonus. And we're going to call it a day. That was amazing. No, 18X on a $100 spin. And nothing hits. That is disgusting. We'll spin down to 12K. See if we can get an 8K bonus buy for free. Whoa, wait a minute. Reds, greens. Reds. I think we need 2. That's disgusting. 3 scatters. There's no way we're getting a bonus off of that. There's no way. Stop. Yeah, come on. I know better. Ooh. Last spin. Hourglasses could come in. 7 hourglasses. All right, we'll do one more. Ah, I think it's cooked. Oh, it's so brutal. All right, one more. Okay, we're done. Gates of Olympus paid some damn profit. We love to see it. I'm not going to show the cash out because I still have more videos to record, but I'm going to put this in the vault. I cashed out on a video earlier this week, so if you think it's fake money, go watch the Sugar Rush video. I would draw way more than this on the video. So yeah, take that. Take that, dude. Let's do 5,500 or no, 4,500. Hey, I did my math right. I'll see you guys on the next video.